Taylor had just wrapped up his 6-year probation from a sexual misconduct conviction just 24 hours prior. He pled guilty to that charge in 2010 and was declared a sex offender after hiring and bedding an underage prostitute.
Well, you gotta understand though, it didn't affect my play.